crane load cells are commonly installed to a load block and hoist hook to ensure that the crane is not overloaded. It is widely used in the perception of crane hoisting weighing to transfer the real-time weight of hoisted items, and is one of the most important sensors in the lifting safety protection system. WTAU focusing on crane lifting equipment safety management since 2002, we offer several types of load cell can match to your different load sensor needs.